Hi guys, I wanted to be with you today to share my pandemic journey. I'm 50 years old, I'm a frontline worker, and I have to be real with you. The past 6 months to 12 months really took a toll on me and my body. I felt incredibly stressed, isolated. When I would come home from work because of the whole cleaning process and being in front of COVID patients, I just wanted to lay around. I wasn't motivated. I almost felt depressed, but one day I just woke up and I said, I'm gonna change this. I'm gonna take control. So after being a good 12 to 13 pounds heavier, I woke up one day, said, that's it. I'm gonna make healthy choices. I am going to watch the caloric intake in my diet. I began walking at least 5 days a week, but most importantly, I began resisted training, which I added to my program using the booty bands, barbells, and weights. I was able to do it in the comfort of my own home. And I'm happy to tell you today that I am actually down 15 pounds. I feel amazing. I feel like I lost fat and put on muscle. I have a lot more energy. So it's never too late to start. You can start today to take control again. Don't let the pandemic get you down, because guess what? We're starting to move out of it and life might be back to normal soon. So thanks, Booty Band Nation.